for joining us again as we get set for the fourth quarter. A terrific game so far. And a closer look here at the scoring breakdown for Atlanta.
Guys, their play close to the hoop has been great all game. And they're getting so much penetration on the defense that they're getting a lot of easy buckets as a result of breaking down that defense.
Young passes to Hunter. There's the pick. Back to Young. Pulls up. No good. And Golden State will come the other way. Outside Curry to take the lead. Shot no good.
Remember, he was hot early. 3 three-pointers in the first half, but he may have to start putting the ball on the floor. His shot's not working here in the second.
No good from Hunter.
That was not pretty there. You got to make that one, but yeah, that's not his range.
Number 95. And two free throws coming up as he misses that one. Drawing the whistle and a lot of contact there. Two shots.
Easy points, come on!
And he can't get the first one. And the Hawks making a change here. And it's tied up with that one.
I'm sure he feels like they should have the lead right now, but that miss will keep it all tied up.
Jacks up a three. Atlanta again missing. Pick off in midair. Wasted no time on that one. They've been trailing for a few minutes here.
But you know what? That could change right here.
Here's Curry. Misses the chippy right there.
After fighting back into it, they had a chance to tie this thing up.
Dave, I love it. They are not going away. They've brought it close right now.
Tremendous stuff from a guy, Clark, we think more of for his passing.
Yeah, but he's got tremendous leaping ability and a surplus supply, too.
Well, that's a great aggressive move. Two big points, too.
The Hawks have gone 2 for 5 on field goal attempts in the fourth quarter. Is a three.
Yeah.
An offensive rebound. Reddish defended by Wiggins. Teague for three. And that one's good. And the Hawks lead by 4.
That is not enough coverage. Got to do better than that defensively. Basically, no coverage. I mean, defense did not look very good there.
There's the pass to Wiggins. He kicks it to Kerr. 6 on the shot clock. Twist. Oh, and there's the Miami Heat. That gives him the double-double. 10 points and 11 rebounds.
A high-quality shot is almost always going to come off a rebound like that.
And Clark, he is so good at working his way inside, holding off the defenders under the glass, and being in the right position.
Knows how to use his body.
Yeah, and I just like the way he consistently pursues the pumpkin. Seems to me that anytime the game is on the line, he's perfectly willing to be the hero or the goat for that matter. And that's what it takes to be clutch in big situations. You can't be afraid to fail.
And you know, he is an extremely skilled player attacking off the dribble, too. I mean, he's got a great pull-up jumper as well, Steve.
Let's find out what Doris Burke has for us.
Yes, Kevin. Well, the Hawks coach had some advice for his team over that last break. He told his squad, listen, guys, it's close. It's about execution here. If we do that, I like our chances. No hero ball, just trust each other and make the simple play. Kevin?
Down off a pitch from Hunter. That's tipped. Here's Wiggins. The finger will finish at the bottom. And look at how the hustle game has been going for the Warriors.
Their activity at the defensive end, Kevin, has been really impressive. Attacking and coming away with steals.
And guys, the thing that jumps out at me is their block shots. I mean, they're playing up on the shooters tightly, and then they're sending them back, and I mean, putting those shots in reverse. All in a clear, good day's work.
Green gets to Curry. Misses the three. The Hawks have gotten only 3 of their 9 field goal attempts to go down since the end of the third. Pretty cold down the stretch. Down low, Here's Collins, and there's the slam dunk to finish it off.
He is one guy you do not stand in the way of when he decides to attack the rim.
Curry dishes to Green.
Yeah, the defender draped all over him.
Pretty plain and simple. Got him good there.
Shooting from Golden State, Draymond Green. Free throw shots for Green.
You know, you look at the characteristics of good teams, and a lot of things jump out at you, but one that's really important is being a good free throw shooting team. That hasn't always been the strength of the Warriors, but over the last few years, they've made big strides at getting better in that area.
Young passes to Hubbard. Campella. Young outside. Puts up a three. Here's Collins, and he throws it down hard with one hand.
Pure hustle on that play, and that's what it takes on the offensive board. It's not about ability as much as it is desire.
And that Clark in some muscle, and he showed us he's got plenty of that with the huge dunk.
Well, in a tight game, I mean, they could use a few more of those hustle plays going forward if they're going to win.
And for the Warriors, Clark convert, they did as they shot just under 79% from the free throw line last year. That was good for fourth in the NBA. Steve, not bad considering their centers are not known for their good free throw shooting to begin with.
No, but their guards are just ridiculously effective shooting the ball. In fact, anytime there was a technical foul last year, it was like there was a fight to get to the line. They had so many people to choose from. But well, it's a big part of the success of this club, just the incredible shooting, both from the perimeter and from the foul line.
And they're running. Here's Hope. It's good. He threw contact on the shot, so he will go to the line. A three-point play chance here. Clay Thompson is checked in for Golden State. That's good from Hope. And it's the Warriors with the ball, trailing by five. Left side Curry, looking to end the run, and that's good off the glass that time. Curry's got 11 in the second half. Hawks have gone 7-15 from the floor here in the fourth, right around 46-47%. Collins, guarded by Green. Green against Collins. Get the lead pass.
He's not your typical NBA center in terms of height, guys, but he plays as big as any of them, thanks to his incredible bounceability.
It's Curry with the drive. And Thompson kicks to Curry. No good. And it's the Hawks taking it the other way. They've led by as much as 10. Hunter gets to the rim for two with the D all over him. And it's a 7-point Hawks lead. Golden State's gone 1-3 from outside the arc since we've reached the fourth quarter. Here's Curry. Smooth as silk from the finger. Curry's got 30.
I don't know if he's tired or what, but he's finding it very difficult to score here in fourth.
Young with the ball. Picked up by Thompson. That's good.
He's definitely got that shot in his arsenal.
Warriors have gone only 6 of 14 from the field in the fourth. The drive by Green. That's good. Green's got four this quarter. There's 1:38 left to play in the final quarter. The Hawks leading by five. Kicks to Collins. For the three. Up allowed by Atlanta. Passes to Hubbard. Here's Hunter. Buries the long-range jumper.
He is pouring it on in the second half, guys. I mean, a much better showing than he had before the break.
Here's Wiggins.
Just a remarkable jam. These fans' jaws are on the ground right now.
Yeah, that is showtime stuff right there. Major highlight reel material.
Well, I think sort of just playing this one out now as they get the last rebound. They really haven't had much success today controlling the missed shot. Not much the defense can do once he gets to the bucket.
And Atlanta has possession. They lead by four.
top rebounder. He's doing an excellent job on the glass today.
Well, I tell you what, I love the effort he's shown on the board today, Steve. It's been fantastic.
Atlanta's got a disappointing 2-6 on 3-point attempts here in the fourth. And he commits the intentional foul. You said it, Clark. They haven't really played competitively enough to stay in this game, yet they've been out-rebounded throughout.
Well, they haven't completely out-hustled them under the boards today, and that's a concern. I mean, rebounding, as we've talked about many times, Kevin, is about effort and attitude, and we just haven't seen it here. The free throws go down, and the lead goes up.
About 7 seconds separating the shot and game clocks. Let's it go with a three.
Euphoria there, Kevin. They're going crazy. Talk about some happy people, man. These fans are fired up. They can't let them pound the ball and just milk those precious seconds away. No other option here but to foul and hope for a few misses at the line.
And he hits both free throws here. So now it's a 5-point game.
2-possession game now, guys. Some very important free throws there.
Outside Curry. The feed to Thompson. Back to Curry. From outside the arc. It's rebounded by Hunter. And they go to the intentional foul. That's the first. That increases their lead to 6. So it gets them both, and it's a 7-point game. Timeout called the Warriors. They're losing by 7. 11 seconds left in the fourth quarter. Guys, your thoughts?
Well, they can game plan all they want, but there's not enough time left for them to come back and win this game.
Yeah, I'm not quite sure exactly what they think they're going to pull off here.
And so the Hawks take the win. They came, they saw, they conquered.
Hey, Kevin, to me, any win is a good win.
Well, that'll do it for us. From Clark Kellogg, Steve Kerr, your endorsed Mark Kevin Holmes saying so long. It was the end of the game, the one more good play of the game.
Loading.
Yo, what's up? It's your boy, B. Grand, repping in.
What's up? Who got next?
We hanging out the one and only DJ Allen.
NBA 2K.
Yeah.
Help me get your steam up. Try to build your team up. That's the G-way.